Beast Fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here. There's traces of darkness energy.
It's Braytek, from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varric's tomb.
They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Varric must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Thank you. Not only a traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
Cling to your machine, God. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend. Living in the past. I should have seen it.
Barrack should be just up ahead. There. That's where Barrack's signal is coming from. Wait a second, I'm picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. the snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Eremiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me. Varix thanks you. And now, must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
Expect answers.
Come to Varix and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.
Not trust Varix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The Elixni who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship-stealer. A new Kel of Kells, unifier of the houses. And she seeks to build an army of Elixni, powered by darkness. If she is not stopped, she will destroy us all. You must go. Varix will help you find your way. They call Varix traitor, but it is not treason.
Thank you.
what Varix knows. Yes. What have you seen out there? Look beyond the frozen waste.
The hive pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kruta haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic. Scattered.
They lack leadership. Kruta's death left a void they have yet to fill.
Hive are coming to that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still.
We'll find her. Alive.
Thank you.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange.
was that? They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? Energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Huh? But he's dead. Thank you.
He's regenerating? We can't leave. We have to go now.
Guardian! Come, please.
Me!
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.